This is correlation scatter diagrams. This is x and y column already given. We have to prepare a graph scatter diagram for this x and y. This is O, this is X, this is Y. Actually, according to that, what is the degree of relations between X and Y? Either higher or lower. Lower degree comparisons. Here from the diagram, we find that there is exist higher degree positive correlation between X and Y. Higher degree correlation. This line shows like that. Higher degree of the correlations.